Take the last train to Clarksville, and I'll meet you at